by 100. Now if you see, there are 3 digits, or you can call it as bits. So 100. So first we should check for 3 bits over here. So when you see the first 3 digits, 101 is greater than 100, then you can start your division with considering the first 3 digits. So now 101 is greater than 100. So 100 multiplied with 1 will give you 100. And now we have to subtract this 100 from 101. It's like a normal division only. So when you subtract, 1 minus 0 is 1, 0 minus 0 is 0, and 1 minus 1 is 0. Now we have to bring this 0 down as we do in normal decimal division. So after bringing this down, we have to check whether this number is greater than or equal to 100, 100. But if you see, here it is only 10, which is lesser than 100. So for that, you must bring this 0 also down. So in order to bring this 0 down, we have to write a 0 over here and then bring the 0 down as we do in normal division. So when you bring, it becomes 100. Now 100 multiplied with 1 will give you 100, and so the remainder will be 0, and therefore the quotient, that is the answer, is 100.